Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder in Wasteland 2. I'm redoing our first fight in LA because I'm determined to keep my robots alive. I had almost forgotten what it felt like. There he goes. There's the last one. Shit. I don't have a visual. Ambushed. Oh, wait. I can't ambush. Then let's get closer. No. Everybody ambush! Crazy Badger! No. Oh, okay. Right now, it's not damaged, so there is that. Whew. Oh, quick save. Do the robots need repairs? No. Okay. In that case, we administer first aid. More. Okay, also looting. Dead. So, hello?
5 minutes. You sons of bitches couldn't have got here 5 minutes sooner. I'm sorry. I know it's not your fault. You got here as quickly as you could, it's just... Oh. Come on, killer. Cowboy, you still got... Okay, listen up, Echo One. If you don't want to see a replay of what just happened, you need to secure the perimeter of this cheese box and keep out those dogs. Oh. No, wait, no. First, you need to find Woodson and see if he's still alive. He was in our radio room when that pack showed up. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna see the last man under my command die. But before you go, any of you know how to patch a wound? One of those pooches got me pretty good below the ribs. Afraid I'm gonna bleed out.
We already did that?
Dunno. Haven't looked. But I'm leaving red footprints, so I'm guessing it's not great. He went out to try to raise you on the radio, then got cut off. Go see if he's okay. Straight north from here. Get going. This place is like a sieve. There's holes all along the walls where the dogs can get in. If we could patch those holes, we might be okay. Until then, other than they chewed our asses? Not much. We've been calling them nuke pooches. They're the local wildlife around here. Place is crawling with them.
Oh, I remember nuke pooches from Wasteland 1.
They used to call me that because of these hand cannons I carry. Now maybe it's because I killed my goddamn team. Damn it, I should have had them fixing those fences days ago.
Oh, you've been here for days, huh?
That's the sad truth. Ranger team Foxtrot reporting. Position Santa Fe Springs, strength 1. Condition, fucked up beyond all repair.
Going out like a warrior. Alright.
Dude. Foot in your mouth. Okay, so here we go. Reload. Let's see. Team, follow. I'm guessing radio room is where I hear the static coming from. Okay, so this part is kind of sort of secure, I guess, for a bit. This one's open and this one's open. Let's see, who's gonna scout forward? You. Wait, the robots are following you. Can we make the robots to follow somebody else? Let's do so. Okay, so you guys stay a little bit back. Meanwhile, you go scouting ahead. Okay, you follow. And you follow. Junior team. Not too far behind. Okay, what's this? All right, we got dogs. Many dogs, gotcha. Yeah. And ambush. Crazy dog. I love having the robot companions, but it's like a perpetual escort mission, you know? Do you have a shot? Bring you closer. Dude. Yay. Okay, so you get rid of this one. Wait, what? No! Shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to reload because friendly fire. Okay, we're doing this again. Should have set up ambush by this door. Why didn't I? I am dumb. Oh, dum dum. Whose turn is it? Okay, yours. Oopsie. Yeah, let's not do the friendly fire with you too.
Can anybody hear me? I'm out of ammo.
Oh, it's Watson. Oh, okay. It's not our. I thought that Ralphie was being a drama queen. Dude, we're working on it. Just don't shoot our own guys, okay? Oh, here we go, full disco. Gotcha. Oh, that was kind of weak. Oh, shit. Ooh, hoo-hoo. Okay, I guess we're doing this again. Okay, we're doing this again. Closer. Oh, here we go. So, not only is traveling with robots like one big escort quest, it's like one big escort quest with a deadly toddler. In there, we're working on it again. How many turns does he have? I think we have to finish the fight first. Who? Oh, you. Risk it. Just don't kill anybody of our own. Okay, easy now, easy. Okay, now you go and surgery. Yes. Okay, manual save here. Anybody else needs patching up? Let's see. I've got plenty of health points, really. How many? 60, 81. Yeah, we need about 60. Bit of extra here. And a bit of extra here. Manner. Do we need to let's treat this as a potential ambush. So if we can keep the robots outside, that would be nice. Okay, this room seems empty. Probably ain't. Go. No. Okay. You need to stay outside. Stay outside, watch your backs. You stay there. And you go over here. Whoa! Oh my god, it's our stuff! Oh, so this is like a base thingy. Okay, I got you. So this is the room that they didn't repair, or the building. What's on? Hello!
Good thing you showed up when you did. I was gonna have to go tooth and nail with those dogs that they made it through the door. Captain Carlson send you? They're doing okay over there?
I don't know. Is Dave Captain Carlson? I don't think so.
What? Only Carlson survived? The rest are dead? Oh, fuck! I thought with you here, everything would be... Yeah. I get it. Too late, god damn it! And I was hoping today was gonna be one big family reunion. Now it's a fucking funeral. Shit! Well, I guess that just means it's even more important that we get to work. We don't want those poor bastards to have died in vain.
Let the anger flow through you.
Well, I gotta get this radio back. Before I put one in his brain, that dog tore my wires up something fierce. I'm sure Carlson's put you on perimeter duty, patching up holes in our defenses and killing nuke creatures. But just in case he forgot to tell you, those are our main priorities right now. Okay? Now go tell Carlson I'm okay. I'll come see him in a bit, as soon as I get this radio cleaned up. Appreciate it. General Vargas came to me himself right before we left California. He told me he was proud of my work and that I'd make an excellent general someday. Rest assured, I'm going to do my best to prove him right.
I don't think he's actually dying. We patched up. If that's Dave.
They've been roaming around the outskirts of this place since we got here. They've kept their distance until now. No idea what set them off.
Probably the radio signals.
Seems like it was a big water treatment plant once upon a time. Now it's just a ruin. I think we can make it defendable if we put some work into it. Too fucking late, of course.
Okay, right now...
Keep your ears on. I'll ping you as soon as I get this old piece of crap up and running.
I'm glad he's here with us.
Aww. Right, I am not gonna... tell about... Oh.
Rangers.
Wait,
here.
Where did he come from?
You found Woodson, eh? He's alright. Good news. Now get on that perimeter before we have another attack. Don't want me company when I die.
I'm guessing this is scripted, but can we maybe patch you up?
Intestines, huh? Isn't that pretty much the end of the road? Internal bleeding, infection, lights out killer?
We've got pretty good surgery skills.
Nice of you to lie, Doc, but I know what's what.
But if we pump you up, can we? Wait, we've got antibiotics, don't we? I mean, it certainly looks like he... Oh, she's got some... Is she too far? I mean... I've seen it before. You patch up an NPC, but their script dies, so they die. Oh, you can't? Why? I mean, if you script it to die, then... Oh, okay. Okay. Right. I'm gonna tell him now.
I need you to make sure all four sides of the perimeter are secure double time. There won't be anyone left if another nuke pooch pack gets in.
Shh.
What?
Shh.
Dying? I can't believe it. A little war horse is going through too much.
Let's get this over with.
Damn it. Keep your ears on. You as soon as I get this old piece of crap up and running.
Yeah, you keep busy, man.
How's it coming, Rangers? You seal up all those holes yet? Well, get it in gear. I'm not gonna rest in peace before it's done.
Ah, so until we get the mission done, you won't die? That is neat. perimeter check. Oh. You carry it. First, let's check the immediate area. You're on. Right now, I don't even know where exactly the perimeter is. Like, are we talking around the building? Are we talking some bigger courtyard? No idea. So this is where we came from, this is where we fought. Okay, this corner looks shoddy. Helicopter. Right, yeah, so it looks like we have to go farther. Oh, so loot. Oh, let's put these down for now. Did we get any unique shit? Ooh. This one's for you as well. Oh. Never mind, I guess. Here. doggos. Now, you. This is what the quick save and quick load does. When a character is selected, then the companion doodads follow them when they are selected when loading. Okay, but now you have to get back here. So I think that's what they mean by the shoddy fence. Right, maybe let's make some way. Oh, I thought it was somebody else. Yeah, I thought it was his turn already. Let's see. Let's try not to friendly fire. Gotcha. Good boy. I mean, inappropriate. We have a shot. Head. Yeah, I would love to see these two fight each other. Whose turn is it? Yours. Okay. Oh no! danger of friendly fire. Not out of danger just yet, but... Okay, let's get you closer just in case. Oh! Okay. What did I do to make the grid visible? I have no idea. I think I hit some key, but I have no idea. Gonna loot just now. Oh wait, let's see, how much does she need? About 60. Also about 60. Ooh, a treasure! We have 5 units of planks, that means there have to be 5 holes, right? Yay!
Echo 1, do you read me?
Hello!
Send 4, Echo 1. Looks like I got this POS up and running at last. So you can get an idea what's out there. I'm gonna start passing through local broadcasts as I find.
Whoa!
Got your first one coming in now. This is that nut job we were picking up back in Arizona. His name is Matthias. Downtrodden of love. Mr. Matthias. I know how hard it is. Your muscle breaks. Your bones break. Your penis is weak. You have nothing to look forward to.
Sounds legit. Anywho, I think before I go on, I'm gonna start a new episode. Look at them trees. Wow, this is nice. Food, coconuts, awesome. Anywho, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye!